Everybody, I'm back. This is Beach Hunting UK, and today we're at Ingermetals. Today I bought out my Minelab Explorer 2. Got 11 inch E-track coil, and today we're going to be metal detecting Ingermetals South Beach. Let's see what we can get. Sorry if it's a bit windy, but not a lot I can really do about that. Let's get this metal detecting started. Bit of an irony tone here, but I'll probably just dig it anyway for the sake of it being here. Headphones all wrapped up myself. Big dude recorded headphones. It is. Another nice Stellar Artois. Another one for me, a rubbish collection. Let's carry on, see what else we can find on this miserable day. Two signals so far, as you see there was that tin can and now that. Hopefully we'll find some better things. Let's carry on. Looking a bit empty this beach. There's all these cuts in it and stuff like that, but there seems to be nothing in any of these cuts. I'm gonna try around the bottom of these steps in a minute, but see if we've already been emptied or just not good enough. Go to that beach there, but I'm not too sure if that side's privately owned. There is a beach bar that has lots of stages and stuff on it. And if I go that way, I'll get down, end up butting Skegness, and I can't really be bothered to walk that far. I'll just keep doing this area for now and then see what I can find. See you next time. Just dug another really deep hole, near enough a foot for a tin can. Let's keep going. There's probably some gold or some money down here. I'll be rich by the end of the day. Let's keep at it then. Another decent signal. Dig it and find it. Out. There it is. Oh, I've been watching some of this for a while. Some foil. Lovely. Another signal around here. I've just dropped into the item range. It's probably some rubbish. I'll dig it, you never know. Gonna be that, isn't it? Bit of old foil. Yeah, it's definitely that. Okay, let's keep going. Sounds a bit like a bottle cap. getting deeper into them now. I have to dig at this big root area. Yeah, Budweiser. Signal, let's dig it. All very rooty under this grass. Somewhere. Another bit of foil. Another signal here. Top or something rubbish. A bit of trusty old foil. Back in the pouch and carry on. Another signal here. It's out. Zipper, part of a zipper. Carry on. Thank you. first coin of the day. Pound coin. Let's carry on. Signal yet. Cool. Surface found. 1 pence piece. Back in my bag. Make a bit of a noise around here. Let's stop now, there's just been a bit of chatter. Signal yet. Well, it's out. Another nice bit of foil. There's the first signal of the day. Near somewhere, so a dig. Potter out. A lot of stones in this as well. It's trying to probably miss sidewall here. Found it. Can't raise it down, it just can't. Carry on. Looking a bit empty, this beach. There's all these cuts in it and stuff like that, but there's nothing in any of these cuts. I'll try around the bottom of these steps in a minute, but it's either already been emptied or just not good enough. go to that beach there, but I'm not too sure if that side's privately owned. There is a beach bar that has lots of stages and stuff on it. And if I go that way, I'll get down, end up butting Skegness, and I can't really be bothered to walk that far. I'll just keep doing this area for now and then see what I can find. See you next time.